Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How Logical. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to download Myspace application on your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet, and also press the notification bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. In order to download Myspace application on your Android, first make sure you're connected to a strong internet service. Once you are, go and tap open your Play Store. In the search box at the top, type in Myspace app and make your search. And you'll be able to spot the Myspace application in the Play Store. Or you can also go and visit your web browser. In the search box, type in download Myspace app and make your search. In the search results that is displayed on the screen, tap on this first link that says Myspace Mobile APK for Android Download. Once you tap on that, on the next page, tap on the free download button in order to begin the downloading process. Your download will be started and you'll be able to see a pop-up at the bottom. Tap on OK in order to download and install the app. Tap on the open button after the download is done and you'll be asked whether you'd like to install the application on your Android. Simply tap on the install button and wait for a minute. Once the app has been installed, it is ready for use. All you need to do is open the app by tapping on open in the pop-up. Allow access for Myspace to your camera, SMS, telephone, and tap on continue at the bottom right. And soon after you do that, you'll be able to open the application. Simply go ahead and enter your email address and your password in order to log into your Myspace account. That is how you'll be able to download the Myspace application quick and easy on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos again. Thank you for watching.